All right, guys, it's pretty real. We made it through the storm, but it's pretty real. Vivian and I just got done paddleboarding and kayaking down the street. Pretty much everything in our 4-5 block radius is covered in water. Our vehicles are good. We got sandbags, so it's not quite making it up to the top. But basically, you can see the mailboxes,
how high the water really is. So it goes about up to my waist.